Hey, good Wednesday morning to you all. Is it Friday yet? I don't think so. But anyway, our gospel today is from Luke chapter 13, verses 22 through 30. And in our scene, Jesus is walking to Jerusalem. He's stopping in villages and towns. And it says that someone asked him, Lord, how many people will be saved? Will only a few people be saved? It's an actual question. And Jesus gives that kind of a maddening response. He doesn't say yes or no. He launches into a teaching that it takes a little bit. You have to sit with it and understand, pray over it and think about it. And what it comes clear is that the people who are going to be saved or participate in your salvation aren't the ones that we would expect. At least he's telling these people, not the ones you think it's going to be. And what it implies in here is that the people who will participate in salvation is those who have a relationship with Christ, a living, working relationship with Christ. So he's calling people then to engage in that relationship. He's calling us. See, we have to be careful. It's not that we get saved. We are saved now. But do we participate in that salvation? And the strength of that, the realization of that, what helps us to participate in that salvation is that relationship with Jesus. The more we know Jesus, spend time, follow what he's saying, not in obedience, but because we understand it, then our eyes are open to the freedom that he offers. So it's about that relationship. So it's not about rules and regulations, protocols per se. It's not about following them slavishly. But it's about developing that relationship. And so that's what we are encouraged to do. If we truly want to be free, then we need to grow that relationship and live in that relationship. All right? Okay, so I will see you all back here on tomorrow, Thursday. Okay, bye.